I thought I'd seen it all. But this, this was the big one. It didn't seem like any part of Kansas City I knew. It seemed strange. Thousands had been lured here before me in breathless wonder. You can't explain that feeling that draws you to the unknown. Unknown, but getting closer with each nervous step. A 135 seconds that seem to last forever. One lift, and it begins, with a 115-foot plunge. Over 3,400 feet of track, twisted into two 55-foot-high loops. And then, more. The boomerang, devilish, breathtaking. With three 28-passenger trains, it carries over 2,000 people an hour, through the thrilling, twisting labyrinth of the Orient Express.